Today we will know that how we can find out maximum or minimum value between dates from a last data. That means if we have a very last data and for a particular period we want to find out the maximum or minimum value, how you can find out. So let's go directly to the Excel sheet. So from the Excel sheet, so here I have temperature data and here I have the date values. So I have around 68 years of data. So from here you can see that I have the daily values. From here it's seen that the value of 1st January 1951 I have the temperature value. So just I want to tell that how much data I have. I will put just control shift and arrow. So I have data till 31 December 2018. So maximum value from 01/01/1951, that means 1st January 1951 to 31/01/1951, that means 31st January 1951. So let's go directly to the formula. So here what I will use, I will use max, then I will put bracket, then I will use if array. So I will just double click on the if. So here as you see the logical test has appeared. So just what do you mean by logical test? Logical test means that select all the range, select all the values of range from starting to the end point. So my starting point is 01/01/1951, so that is 1st January 1951 to 31 December 2018. So how I can reach the end point? I will tell you. First use control shift and down arrow button. I again repeat, just use control shift and down arrow button. So I see here the 31 December 2018 has come. Now I will just log the values. How I can log the values? I can log the values by press F4. So why I log the values? Because I will drag this formula. When I will drag this formula, the range will not change. So that's why I have logged the value. So now I will go to the next step, that I will use greater than equal to the starting value, that is 01/1951. Then I will put comma and I again use if, then I will put double click, then I again use the range, then I will put control shift down. So again I will put F4 to lock it and it should be less than equal to the 2 value. That means now till now we have selected from which range to which range we have to go, which value to which value we have to go. Then I will put comma, then I will select the values. So my values are from this, then I will again use control shift and down arrow, then I will lock the button by pressing F4, then I will just close the bracket, 1, D, 2, D. Here, when we use max shift, we have to use control shift and enter. Again, I repeat, we have to use control shift and enter to close the formula. So here, see the value has come 15.8, the maximum value. If you want to check it, I will check that I have value from this. I will copy that. I will put it here. and I will use equal to maximum of this see the value is 15.8. My value is also 15.8. So that was for a monthly. So if I have to use for yearly, means 1st January 1951 to 31 December, just I have to drag on that. So from here the maximum value is 35.4. That means for yearly the value is 35.4. So I think the maximum value is very clear. If you want to find out minimum value, you just have to copy that formula and instead of max, you can put minimum. So thanks for watching my video, and if you like my video, subscribe the channel. Thank you.